You know, many years ago, the stage manager was someone who was sort of behind backstage, sort of not to be seen or really heard, you know, whispering cues in the dark. That's been a wholesale change in how stage managers are perceived. And as such, the training that they need in order to succeed in the workplace has to change as well. The city is their classroom, and the stages that this incredible city has to offer, and the sort of peerless cultural institutions from Broadway to the Metropolitan Opera to the sound stages at NBC, those are the laboratories that our students get to actually learn in from working professionals, and they actually get to practice their craft, you know, in sort of the safety under the Columbia banner before they go into the working world. Students who are interested in coming to Columbia specifically for stage management recognize that there has been, you know, a seismic shift. Nowadays, the stage manager really is what I call a hybrid chief executive officer and chief operating officer for a production. I believe that the Columbia program and its rock-solid foundation in technical skills and logistical expertise, combined with our very intensive leadership training program, gives our students a competitive edge once they leave Columbia. The people who work on a production are the most important asset to the production. A great stage manager, a great stage leader, really recognizes that fact and is able to manage those human resources to the best effect for the entire project.